access your mind through your dreams.
It's called Inception.
Inception's a project that demanded this very large-scale approach. As soon as you're entering into the idea of what can the human mind conceive of, what world could it create, you want to see this on a grand scale. On The Dark Knight, we shot in 3 different countries. For Inception, we shot in 6 countries. And I think we experienced all the different extremes, from heavy rain to burning sun to incredible snowfall. And really wanted to try and test ourselves in terms of photographing things in real places.
I got to work with an extremely talented director and so many different unique talents. Every week there was some new spectacle on set. So it was a constant state of surprise for all of us.
People actually being in a place that adds a massive amount of credibility. Taking the actors up to the top of mountains, taking them underwater and just all over the place.
It's about trying to envelop yourself in the jigsaw puzzle of what Inception is and our emotional journeys amidst this giant canvas of the dream world.
I really wanted to put together a great ensemble for this movie. Cobb, the character played by Leonardo DiCaprio, is very firmly the emotional center of the story. But around him, we put together an incredible cast on screen. My ambition was to create a story and a world that embraced all different types of human experience, all the different types of grand scale Hollywood entertainment that I like to imagine is going to come on screen when I sit in the movie theater.